Why didn't this just go straight?
Yeah.
Maybe because of the hill.
Yeah. Well, and how different is the landscape today than it was yesterday?
I don't think these hills have changed much in the last 40 or 50 years.
No.
Since the road was built.
No, yesterday it was almost completely flat.
I'm talking about why the road didn't go straight instead of making this big loop over this way.
Yeah, I don't think
that's... I'm going to guess it would have been too steep a hill straight on, so they made it gradual.
Yeah.
Chain removal area. Wildlife crossing. Oh, a piece of equipment going across there. I see it.
Okay.
There's two of them out there.
Yeah.
I don't know if they're picking up bales of hay or making them.
Then turn left onto Montana 69 South.
Yeah, he paid $2.39 for gas, too.
Wow.
Hey, $3.29.
Okay. Turn left onto Montana 69 South.
I can't quite see what's up on the hill in the right. Where did he just come from?
I don't thought there was a road there.
I didn't see anything either.
No.
Continue on Montana 69 South for 32 miles.
I can stop here.
Yeah.
Now I have to drop eye drops in, see if it helps.
In 500 feet, turn right onto Montana 69 South, North Main Street.
Okay. I don't know where you would go to the bathroom, so...
We'd go in the food store.
Okay. All the handicapped spots were taken.
I saw that.
Can we get out okay?
Yeah.
That's an interesting...